and welcome to our supplement ingredient series. Today, we're talking about vitamin C. Vitamin C is great because it's an essential vitamin. Everyone needs to take vitamin C somehow in their diet. I'm a big fan of supplements. Obviously, we have a supplement company, so I prefer to do vitamin C in a supplement form. Vitamin C is great for your immune system. It's great for your collagen. It's even great for your adrenal glands. And some people don't know that your adrenal glands make hormones in response to stress, and they use a lot of vitamin C in order to do so. So it's essential that you get vitamin C in your diet and through your supplements. Now, some people don't like to take vitamin C pills. I'm one of them. A lot of people like to take their vitamin C in a powder form. This is one way to do that. Now, this is a kid-friendly, family-friendly way to do it. And what's great about doing it in a powder form is it makes it fun. Like, imagine you could take vitamin C like this, and this is a fruit punch flavor. Kids love this, right? We give this to our own kids. But imagine if you took vitamin C every day, not just when you're sick, but even before you get sick, you're taking something a little bit every day that builds up your immune system. And a little bit goes a long way. So if you're like me, I like to stack my vitamins. I don't want to have to just take one and then 20 other pills. I'd rather take them all together. So if you're interested in vitamin C, you should consider a multivitamin like this one that includes not only vitamin C, but vitamin D, vitamin A, all the B vitamins, and even your minerals and electrolytes. Because if this is a fun way to take your vitamins, imagine what your kids are going to think too.